Everyone, it's Rachel again, and I thought after I made that last pop in a box that I would straight in again and make the video that I've been saying that I've been going to make, and it's my pop collection. So let's go through it. There may be a glare from the light and I am very sorry as they are all got plastic on them, but let's start from the bottom up. So I have two DeLoreans. I need to get the last one soon, I just don't know. Every time I go into the shop, I go, which one do I don't have? So, up from my DeLoreans is Doc and Marty. And because they are time travelers, I have the Doctor on top. With the Adipose, so I've got the 10th Doctor, I've got the 12th Doctor, the 11th Doctor as Mr. Clever, and the War Doctor. And because they are aliens, I have Gizmo and Alien. Now, the only one that is left out is Michonne from The Walking Dead. She's my favourite character out of The Walking Dead, but she's the one that sticks out because there isn't any characters or fandoms that fit in with her. So we're going to move down here. So we've got Alex Voss, who is a criminal from Orange is the New Black, sorry. Got Deadpool, who I sort of tell as like a bad guy because he's not really superhero, but he's not really a bad guy. So I just take it as the bad guy as he is with the villains. Then I've got Loki. And then I've got Harley Quinn from the original, from the first like Suicide Squad. And I've got the Joker from The Dark Knight Rises because I really, really like Heath Ledger and his Joker. And as you know, Wonder Woman that I got just before. And that's, you know, DC, Marvel, and, you know, like criminals. And she's like my only superhero that I have right now. I do plan to get Iron Man and all that. So, next to it is because criminals and bad guys, I've got my Hannibal Lecter from the movie Silence of the Lamb. And I've got Hannibal Lecter from the TV show Hannibal. Now, this is a limited edition one, which usually goes for $100. But I found one for $15 and I got it for like $26 including postage, and it didn't even take that long to come here, and I was very excited and I'm very happy that I have this one. And then I got Jack Crawford. I got this one on sale for like $5, so I thought may as well have Jack Crawford with Hannibal Lecter. Now, just before I go to my last four, I have the keychain Iron Man and the keychain the 10th Doctor. As you can tell, I really, really like Doctor Who, especially the 10th Doctor. He is my favourite Doctor. Now, going on to my last four, I have Freakshow the Tadler Twins because I absolutely love American Horror Story, and Sarah Paulson is my very favourite actor and characters in the show. And Sarah Paulson's characters, both the Tadler Twins and Cordelia Fox from Coven, and my favourite Misty Star, because I absolutely love Lily Rabe as well, and her character in Coven was amazing. And then I also have Marie Laveau, if I pronounce that, Laveau. I really liked the Voodoo Queen. I liked how they had both witches and voodoo, especially with the history of New Orleans, which I just recently found out, and I just love the character, and I love the actor. She's just amazing, and she adds so much to it. So, there you have it. That's my collection of all 24 of my boxes, and of course, there's going to be plenty more, and once I have more and more and more, I will add on to my collection and show them off as well. So that's all I have. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you'd like to support me. Thank you.